Slowly but surely. Oh my god, got him. Get off me, bros. Certain boxes can now be pushed. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now I have to get back to the save spot without hitting any ectoplasms. Oh, and I missed it. Oh my god. No freaking way. Oh Christ. Get in there. I thought I was gonna fuck that up. Too much. Now, I have multiple options on where to go. This is a lot of boxes that need to be pushed. Yay, I made it. And I'm poisoned by the poison knight. Which is probably no laughing matter. Oh, get in there. Oh, almost lost my most valuable weapon. Alright. Pushable blocks. Pushable blocks. Where are all the pushable blocks? There's one down there. That's not cool. The potential to create explosives, eh? Okay, what did it do? Okay, so I have no idea what that card does. Go figure. So now where are we headed? Places I could not go before. Alright, I think I got one. No, fuck that. I'm not going back in there. One thing that was really cool about this game was the fact that monsters throughout the castle upgraded as you did. Yeah, the cross is definitely the best sub-weapon. And what do you mean the stream isn't streaming video? I'm watching my preview and it's streaming just fine. May want to try refreshing. I just checked all my... I'm not like dropping frames or anything. But yeah, the cross is the best sub-weapon by far in any Castlevania game. In all Castlevania games, for that matter. No, that's the big pit. Where the hell am I headed now? Lightning guys. Bunch of lightning guys. Yeah, looks fine. Where the hell am I headed? I don't want to use a walkthrough. I'm trying my damnedest not to use a walkthrough. Absolutely have to, I will. Up there, I see it. Oh, thank you for the follow. Okay, if that's not, oh, the room I want is higher. Okay. I was like, why did that not bring me where I wanted to go? Laborious.